Dear aspirants, welcome to Pradeep Academy online class. In this video, I have discussed about Odisha. It is chief minister, it is governor, it is capital, it is important dam and rivers, it is lake, many etc. Let's go on. At first, the capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha. The total area of Odisha is 1,55,707 square kilometer. The map of Odisha shown in the picture. The border of Odisha touches with the border of Andhra Pradesh. It is Andhra Pradesh, AP. The border of Odisha touches with the border of Chhattisgarh. It is Chhattisgarh, whose capital is Atal Nagar, Chhattisgarh. The border of Odisha touches with border of Jharkhand. It is Jharkhand. And the border of Odisha touches with the border of West Bengal. It is West Bengal. And coast Bay of Bengal located south of Odisha, Bay of Bengal. Paradip is a famous fort of Odisha. It is located at Puri district. Puri is a famous fort of Odisha. And Bhubaneswar is the capital of Odisha, located at Kodarma district. Next information about Odisha. The capital of Odisha before Bhubaneswar was Cuttack. The chief minister of Odisha is Navin Pattanayak, current chief minister of Odisha. Current governor of Odisha, Ganeshi Lal. Next, Odisha's highest mountain range, Deomali Hills. It is Deomali Hills. Main folk dance of Odisha is Chhau dance. The total number of district of Odisha, 30. There are 30 district in Odisha. State animal of Odisha is Sambar deer. In ancient Odisha was known as Kalinga. It is Kalinga. Shown in the map. The famous war of Kalinga was fought in the year 261 BC. BC means before Christ. Next, Sun Temple of Konark started the construction by Narasimha Varman first. It is located at Konark district of Odisha. Kalinga's Kharbel belongs to Chedi dynasty. It is important question. Hathi Gumpha is an inscription of Kalinga shown in the picture. Next, important rivers and dams of Odisha. Hirakud Dam, situated on Mahanadi River. It is the longest river, longest dam of India. Jalaput Dam, situated on Maskunt River in Odisha. Rengali Dam, situated on Brahmani River in Odisha. Next, important thermal, nuclear and hydroelectricity power. Talcher thermal power station in Angul district of Odisha. It is the second largest thermal power station of India. largest power station of India is Vindhyachal power station, thermal power station in Madhya Pradesh. Next, also famous power station IV thermal power station, it is coal fired power plant in Jharsuguda district in Odisha. Hirakud thermal power station, Hirakud in Sambalpur district. Next, important national park, bird and wildlife sanctuary of Odisha. Most important national park of Odisha is Shimlipal. It is located in Moyurbhanj district. It is a tiger reserve. Bhitarkanika is a famous tiger reserve national park in Odisha. It is at Kendrapara district. Next, Satkoshia George National Park in Angul district of Odisha. Satkoshia Tiger Reserve. Hatgod Tiger Reserve Wildlife Sanctuary is wildlife sanctuary in Keuzhar and Moyurbhanj district. Nandankanan Zoological Park amidst the natural beauty of natural forest adjacent to Chandaka Dhampara Wildlife Sanctuary. Nandankanan lies in the vicinity of Kanjaya Lake. List of important temples of Odisha. Jagannath Temple in Odisha, in Puri district of Odisha. Sun Temple at Konark in Konark district. Brahmeshwar Temple in Bhubaneswar, at Brahmeshwar. Mukteshwar Temple in Bhubaneswar. Parshurameshwar Temple in Bhubaneswar. Next, main festival of Orisha is Puri Raj Jatra. Raj Jatra is a Hindu festival associated with Lord Jagannath, held at Puri in the state of Odisha. Largest lagoon in Odisha is Chilka. Lagoon is a lake which is directly connected with sea. It is Chilka Lake. In Chilka Lake, endangered Irrawaddy dolphin found. Irrawaddy dolphin. Brackish water means a water salinity greater than fresh water but less than sea water. This is called brackish water. It is suitable for engineering, civil engineering purpose and fish cultivation. Thank you for watching.